Welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing absolutely fine. If you have already subscribed to my channel, thank you so much for that. And if you're new to this channel, please do not forget to subscribe to my channel and support me. So today's video is all about food and food and food. Yeah, so we are going to this place called Steamy Mock 2. So I've been to that place twice and it's my third time. You'll get different types of momos, Chinese food, Korean food and lot more. So we are going to that place today. I'm going to show you what all I'm gonna eat and show you how's the food. So stay tuned with me, guys.
Outside, you said you won't be long, took your time. Racing mind, I know there's something wrong, wonder why. Tell me why, tell me why. No one else was you and I. Tell me now, talk it out. You should know, you don't have to stay. Even if you go, I'll be okay. We can take it slow, there's nothing left to say. Even if you go,
I my life with no talk.
I'm just back after having a heavy food and my stomach is so full. I just want to sleep right now. And yes, if you want to know where this place is, it's actually in Ashram Para and opposite of Joel Athletics. It's a steamy mokto. The name is steamy mokto, so you all can visit if you all are nearby and have some tasty foods. And please try Ting Momo and chicken siapta. It's the best one in Siliguri. So yeah, that's all for today. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, then please do not forget to like and comment below the video. And thank you so much for watching once again. Bye bye guys, take care. Bye bye.